Great. Thank you.
You know, being the first person to drive a vehicle like this is always an unforgettable experience, isn't it? Go well, my friend, and take good care of it. It'd be a real shame if something unfortunate happened on the very first trip.
Sunday's coming. I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
Didn't notice.
I recently talked to my boss about some issues I had, and she really listened to me.
Darn it! I forgot to lock the front door.
Thank you.
Daniel's
the best dumplings in.
All right. Now's the time to push that tram to its limits. But remember, don't go faster than 70 miles an hour. Oh, and don't forget to pay close attention taking corners. Safety first.
Is staying in Eclipse Bay for a couple of days. I need to go there sometime in the next few days. Maybe I'll see him.
I think drag me up by all directions is the perfect start to the day.
Stop.
like some of All Directions' music genres more than others.
Chicken just crossed the road?
research center here looks so futuristic.
Without the ramp.
That's great.
Thing.
Thank you.
sick again? I've lost track.
It sometimes, but I'm more of a city person now. Oh, thank God. I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
The lineup is amazing.
Sure.
To go shopping and visit the cafe.
Daniel's Dumpling Shop has the best dumplings in Oakwood. So yummy!
Take a gander at our shiny new sweetheart. It's an absolute dream in chrome. But now comes the fun part. Let's just see how fast it can go. I've got a route all planned out for you. All that's left is for you to pick the tram and embark on the test drive. Here's the deal. We want to hit a high speed of 70 miles an hour. But we also don't want to go overboard and cause any speeding incidents. Think you can handle it? You know, being the first person to drive a vehicle like this is always an unforgettable experience, isn't it? Go well, my friend, and take good care of it. It'd be a real shame if something unfortunate happened on the very first trip.
See my phone? Thought I put it in my bag.
Every time someone blocks the door, the bus driver goes over and talks to the person.
ticket ran out this weekend. I hope no one notices.
I think my ticket is... What a beautiful day.
The tomato plants on my windowsill aren't looking so good. Maybe I should ask my grandfather about it.
I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is.
Has anyone seen my cat?
Do you want to see a photo of my cat?
Of good bookstores, but my favorite has got to be Storyteller. If you block the door, the bus driver comes over and scolds you.
Thank you.
always
all right. Now's the time to push that tram to its limits. But remember, don't go faster than 70 miles an hour. Oh, and don't forget to pay close attention taking corners. Safety first.
Spring of Affection was a real cliffhanger. The writers really know what they're doing.
Take a gander at our shiny new sweetheart. It's an absolute dream in chrome. But now comes the fun part. Let's just see how fast it can go. I've got a route all planned out for you. All that's left is for you to pick the tram and embark on the test drive. Here's the deal. We want to hit a high speed of 70 miles an hour. But we also don't want to go overboard and cause any speeding incidents. Think you can handle it? You know, being the first person to drive a vehicle like this is always an unforgettable experience, isn't it? Go well, my friend, and take good care of it. It'd be a real shame if something unfortunate happened on the very first trip.
I heard that the actor who plays Carlos needed a stunt double after he locked his jaw from all the kissing scenes.
What
Gouard, Gruyère, Gruyère.
Oh, right, right. It was Gruyère.
Talk about the strangest things on the bus.
Thank God I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
To disembark at my stop. The new issue of the Drone Swarm coming is out.
machine.
Tram to its limits, but remember, don't go faster than 70 miles an hour. Oh, and don't forget to pay close attention taking corners. Safety first. Congrats. You just set a new speed record on our tram network. That calls for a celebration. I, for one, am already celebrating. I've got some fantastic news to share, my friend. These new tracks, and the possibilities they offer, a much faster railway, are colossal. We can now weave a web connecting every corner of the city with express lines, making it a breeze for our citizens to reach any destination they desire. No more need for those pesky car trips. But to make this vision a reality, we've got to keep convincing our citizens of the tram system's remarkable advantages. Our brilliant marketing team has crafted an advert that highlights the perks of our new lightning-fast trams. Your mission? Stick those ads on as many trams as you can and get the message out there. And as if that's not enough, we also need to bring our entire fleet up to date. I know it's ambitious, but if we can pull it off, it's just a small step towards transforming our city into a beacon of decarbonization.